Our great uncle.
No, it was our great great uncle.
One of our ancestors was a stonecutter, and he carved the figures that are in white marble of the Last Supper in front of the cathedral.
So we've reached out to all our relatives, to everyone in our family, and invited them to become a Cathedral Heritage family member. And our family is all over Atlantic Canada, in New England, out west, and even in Australia. It's a real family gift.